guys, why did we row in the rain? No. Oh. Uh-oh. We need to close the doors. Backstops. What are we doing, Peter? Is that it? What warm up? Backstops. Okay. Arms only. Ready? Go. Peter. Outside, a bit more, please. Quick entry. Underreach. I mean, you can't really overreach right now, can you? Okay, boys, focus, heads in. Okay, 10 sharp entries, ready, go. Is the camera at the right angle? Nice. Dan, try and get your whole spoon in. There you go. You're still kind of out of it. There you go, good one. Feel it in the heels, boys. Don't let it go. I want to hear one sound of that catch. Okay, arms and bodies, go. Rock over together. Okay, focus on that handle height, flat hands, all the way for 10, go. Better. 2, 3, nice boys. 4, 5, you lost it there. 6, 7, good. 8, 9, 10, keep those flat hands. Now with those flat hands, I want you to get the catches in nice and quick. Flick it in the water. Go. Flick. 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 Quick. Huh? Quarter slide. Ready. Go. So still slow on that compression. Just breaking the knees a little bit. 3, handle height flatter. 4. Okay, back on those quick catches again. Flick it in the water. Go. Flick. 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 Good. Much better there, 5, good. Flick. 2, I need your hands to move a bit faster. Okay, let's go. We can't do a rake field yet, can we? No one here, shall I do it? Okay, still something up nice and tall, boys. Back on those quick catches. Flick it in. Quick. Quick. Flick. Loosen the fingers, boys. Feel it through the fingers. Shh. 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 pacing, I'm nice and tall coming around this corner now. Strong cores, keep those bodies still. Still bodies. That's much better with the handle height. Three, keep it there. A little bit of straight side pressure, go two and four. Feel it through the foot plate now coming out of this corner. Feel it through. Can I do it when we get past combined? Okay. Okay, just keep that focus back onto those quick catches. Sharp in. Let's see how quickly you can get it in. Go. Quick. Quick. Loose fingers. Relax. Relax the shoulders. Relax the fingertips. Just dropping it in. Still feeling it through the heels, boys. Through the heels. Draw. Okay, when you come up the slide now, that even that quarter slide, you drop it in the water, push the heels down. Push. 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 Remember, you're not pulling on the handle. Fingers really loose. And just pushing into the foot plate. Don't let the blade work go there. Two, three, and four. Now? Okay, let's build it up. Go. It says we're rate 12 now. Up four. Quick, 16, up four, go. Quick, quick, loose fingers, boys, loose shoulders, quick, up four, go. That's 20. Quick, 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 go half side, go. Up four, now, up four. Hold the bodies. Fix bodies under reach, boys. Okay, we're at 40, up four, ready, go. Quick, flick. Quick, shh, quick, shh, quick, shh. 44, up four, go. Last one now. Keep it moving, relax the shoulders, loose fingertips. That's it, 46, then wind it down. That's really painful for my back.
That was half. It wasn't registering the rate properly at quarter side.
So we had to go up to half side.
The magnet wasn't going over the.
Okay, bring it up to full side now, ready, go. Okay, so fix those bodies. Everyone make a conscious effort now to under reach for 10, go. You want that strong back position, right at the point where your shins are vertical. That's the strong position we want. Boys, don't rush. Four, handle, flat. Slower four. Slow. That's it. Two, move your hands a bit quicker. That's it. Good two. Nice change. Sit up nice and tall, strong cores. Okay, 10 now, fix the bodies, coming up into the front stops. Three. Four, two, don't lose that handle height. Five, good, really nice. Six. Seven. 6 bodies. 10. Okay, coming around this corner now. Straight side pressure. Go. 2 and 4. Pressure. Yeah, nice. 2 and 4. Keep it up. Bursting up nice and tall. Okay, now we'll consider effort from all of you watching the person in front. No one leaves backstops, so the person in front of them does. Go, let's get this timing together. Watch. 3. 4. Follow. 7, 8, 9. Still following, boys, watch it. 10. We're at rate 16. Do you want to bring it up to 18?
Yeah.
Okay, up to 18. Go. 2:13 on the split at the moment, boys. Sitting up nice and tall, fix the bodies again. Go. Now with those bodies fixed, you're gonna make sure that your shins come into a vertical position. That's where you're not gonna be overreaching. Vertical shins for 10, go. Get that strong position. Oh, easy there. Tom would like to deep hitch. Feather, drop, take the run. Two tap. When you're ready. When you're ready, square up at back stops. 6 and 7. Are we doing, what did you say we're doing now? Quick in on. In and on. It's quite quick, okay. In and on. In and on. In and on. You can't, it doesn't really make sense then. In on. In on. Okay. In on. In on. I'm just going to say in on. Okay. Back stops. Ready. Sit up. Ready. Go. How to forget to feather there, mate. Okay. First thing we're going to focus on is not overreaching. I want a conscious effort from all of you now to make sure that your shins are vertical. Find that point. Go. 1. 2. 3. Peter, gradual squaring from quarter slide. 3. 4. 5. Still not overreaching. 6. Find that point where your shins are vertical. 7. Become really familiar with it. 8. 9. Not the legs. so your knees don't also come too far forward. Oh, no, it's fine. Maybe not. Okay, we'll go for that one. So just shoulders up. Huh? Chest out, chins up. Okay, coming under the bridge now, still focus on that. A few more strokes. Still feeling some lurch down on stroke side occasionally. Keep it outside shoulder high. Okay, good. Okay, now let's get back onto those quick catches. See how quickly you can get those catches in now. Go! Quick! In on. No, I don't like that, Peter. In on. Quick. Shh. Quick. Shh. Quick. Shh. Okay, flicking with the wrist. Flick. Forward, try to keep that handle height nice and flat all the way through. You're lowering it a bit as you come to front stops. There, good. Nice there. Four. Good change. 207. Four, slow down a bit as well. Sorry. Good bow side. Okay, let's focus on that squaring for a bit now, actually. I want everyone squaring from quarter slide. Go. That's going to help you get it in quickly. Together. I'm watching you, Peter. Good. Really nice, guys. Okay, now you've got that squaring together. You're going to use that outside hand. Just guide the blade a bit closer to the water. Go. Guide it. You want to get as close as possible. And then drop. In on. Okay, when you get close to the water, you can feel the bottom of the blade get wet. That's when you push into the foot plate with the heels, boys. Go. Don't rush. 205 on the split. Nice and tall. Get those chests out. Don't overreach. Sit up nice and tall. Okay, we're 206 on the split at the moment. So rate 17 and a half. Are we going straight to the lock or spinning? Okay. And did you say you do a couple of practice starts? So should we do one in front of the plow?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Don't lose the focus, boys. Still sitting up. Turn on keeping that outside shoulder nice and high. Don't collapse forward. Go. High outside shoulder. Four. Don't dip again with the hands. That's it. Good. Really nice stroke there, four. Is this a triggering pace for you, Dan? Nice. Good boys. Bow side pressure. Go. Pushing into the foot plate still. When you make that contact with the water, feel it through the fingers and push into the foot plate. Keep it up, bow side. It's clear. We may as well do it here. Easy there. Drop. Take the run off. Stop it dead. Stop it. Front stops. So just do the up to the shunt spins. Okay. Well, I'll see how that is. Front stops. Square. Two. Take a tap. Little tap. Okay, heads in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, go! Half, half, 3 quarters, don't rip, 3 quarters, 43, wide, 1, wide, 2, wide, 3, 44, wide, 4, wide, 5, shut, spin, 1, 6, spin, shut, spin, loose, spin, shut, spin, shut, spin, 41, shut, spin, 128, spin, shut, spin, shut, spin, 125, spin, shut, spin, shut, spin, and wind it down. Yeah, lowest was 125 on the split. You got up a lot quicker then, though, compared to normal on the rate. You got up to 42 by the second wind. Okay, back on it now, heads in, ready, go. Straight side pressure, go. So yeah, nice and tall around this corner, boys. Strong cores. We always lose some speed around the corners. It's lovely and clear. Okay, back on it with those quick catches now. Let's get them in nice and sharp. I want to hear it. Ready? Go! In. In on. In on. In on. Still quicker. Quick. Quick. 218 on the split. Quick. Think about those fingers, the loose shoulders as well. Flick it in. Flick. Flick. To your handle height. Hold it. One place. Much better fall with the handle height. Really good. Can still feel a bit of movement coming into front stops. Let's fix the bodies now. Go. Fix the bodies. Don't overreach. Get that back position. Nice and tall. 2:11 on the split. Do you want to do another burst? Yeah, here? We've got open water. Huh? Okay, easy there. It's so nice. Drop. Take the run. What did you say, Dan? I can't hear what you're saying. Okay, two, take a tap. I see no boats, front stops. Okay, bow, take a small tap. Another one. Actually, no, that's fine. Okay, front stops. Square up. 10, 9, 8.